Here. You'll need these. Take a look around the city. Old Ville d'Or. Plenty of interesting spots to check out. You see the church? That's where the howlers were after us. It's the center of the district. You can find notice boards with missing people around the city. One of them is near the church. Maybe somehow you'll find something about your sister there. And if not, just have fun. The world's already ended, right? How could things get any worse? I'll be back in touch when I've got a handle on things.
Getting out of control. Look around. You see this? This city? It's not dead. It's just waiting to be revived. By God, it's what we'll do. Please, back off. You're making me uncomfortable.
Don't let me die like this!
Some days, I wonder, what's the point of all this, you know?
Hey, I heard Carl talking about water restrictions last night. Know anything about it, Aiden?
Say the Renegades are involved.
Hey, watch where you're going.
What a day. No freaking way I can do it.
5 years of learning and all for nothing.
Easy money.
I just have to get it right this time. and all for nothing. I just have to get it right.
Stay safe out there. Do I know you?
Howdy. It's nice to see a new face.
Damn PKs. Back on the way to the central loop.
Got a gig as a finisher tomorrow. Someone's gotta take care of the biter.
Don't think so much.
Sorry, Dawn.
Just talk to the Bulgarian.
This is a family lunch.
Everything handcrafted. To come and visit again.
Of learning and all for nothing. I just have.
Man, I'm so thirsty. Thank you.
community still means something here.
There's one thing I'd ask for in exchange. You said before you need met Hilton. They as cunning as they say.
The water.
Street level, just to look at the shops and signs before the fall. Don't know why, but it fascinates me.
Now, cut at an angle.
gotta be shitting me.
Shouldn't have come here, moron.
You're all out. Get moving.
Maybe I'll start rationing for water. Should have done this weeks ago.
For Carlos and his groundbreaking fence. Hope he's still waiting at the bazaar.
Yeah! Where we're at is... Inhibitor container nearby.
Here.
I don't know how to thank you. One more thing. Could you help me set up my show? My installation's right outside the main entrance. Turn it on, please. I'll go get Alberto. Wait till he sees it. Meet me by the goat pen, then, near the wall.
Everything all right?
No, it's grilled. The goat is grilled. I'm such an idiot.
What happened?
I must have overcalculated the voltage.
See, it's useless.
I'm sorry. I don't know how I could get it so wrong.
I told you it would be a waste of time.
Why? I don't think so. This is very, very... It has big, huge...
You're saying it has potential?
Potential, yes. It could be an effective weapon.
A weapon?
It's a ready formula. If you just use it on a weapon, it could raise your odds against turned creatures. The brave goat gave its life to science. There's dinner for everyone. And you? I take you as a... and pronounce you a...
Craftmaster? Really? Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you.
We'll talk later. Come, Vincenzo.
I can't thank you enough. Here, take this. If it's not strong enough, come around to my craftmaster workshop.
Sure, thanks. Just, watch yourself out there, okay?
No worries, friend.
Drinking my own pee. Someone's got to do something about the water situation.
I took his gift. He is old.
Are you here for a restaurant?
Howdy.
What if he doesn't want to sell it?
Oh, come on. You'll get used to it.
You really think so?
See us next week.
If you promise Karen won't pull out the bar, yeah?
I can't promise that.
I'll come. I miss her.
When are you getting back?
Never.
And that's your final answer?
Someone botch a job so badly in my life. I thought I could trust them.
Don't make me laugh.
Well, if you are.
Hey, give me a break, man. It's not a big deal.
My wife was a nurse when the city was still called Villador. She was on my first.
Get me out of this thing!
Take this.
Great. Another water thief. Just what I need. Between thieves and infected, I'll be out of business soon.
What are you talking about?
You came to rob me, didn't you?
I'm here because a guy named Julian claims you sold him poisoned water.
I didn't poison anything. All right?
Julian claims otherwise.
Sure. Listen to the guy who sold me flour mixed with plaster. If you're not the thief, how are you with infected? I need to get rid of those things that are down there. If not, I'm done here. Poison water or not.
Okay, I'll get rid of the infected, and you tell me what happened. Deal?
Sure. Deal.
Okay, you're safe. Now, what's the story with the water?
Wait. So you really are one of those fucked up pilgrims.
Fucked up?
Now we're safe. Gotta be a fucking criminal. Or pretty damn fucked up to drag your ass hundreds of miles through a world full of virals. Fucked up in a good way, of course.
So, what about the water?
There ain't nothing wrong with my water.
A man at the bazaar was poisoned. And you'll be blamed if he dies.
Damn it. Okay. It was an accident. Okay? An accident. It's because of these goddamn thieves.
Thieves?
They're always stealing my water. I can't take it anymore. So I decided to set the trap.
Do you deliberately poison the water to kill the bandits?
Not quite. At least, I didn't mean to. A while ago, I killed this viral that came crawling in here. And the fucker fell straight into a tub. The whole tub fucking ruined. But then I got this idea. Why don't I teach these bastards a lesson? So I filled some bottles with the zombie water, sent them out where they'd be easy to see. They were never supposed to make it into the bazaar. Guess I was sauced up and accidentally sold a few bottles to Julia. Look, I'll give you all the flour I got. I'll even throw something extra. Just don't tell anybody. I'd be ruined.
They'll blame Julian and he'll hang.
Don't you worry about Julian. A weasel like him will find a way to weasel out of it. And if not, then that's one weasel less in the world. So, we got a deal?
Just be honest and tell your story to the bazaar. It was an accident.
You nuts! No one would buy even a drop of water from me ever again!
I won't let Julian hang for something he didn't do.
Fuck Julian! I got my own skin to save. So that's a story you ain't going to tell.
Yeah.
Anybody else?
Got an intruder over here!
Ain't gonna end well, you shithead.
Hans? Hans, you there? Hans?
Water. This isn't water. Oh, that moron must have taken the wrong bottle again. Forget his own head if it weren't stuck on his shoulders.
Hey, what did you mean by the wrong bottle?
He always takes a little rocket fuel with him when he goes hunting. But the booze is right here. That means he's got water.
Where is he?
And what business is that of yours?
The water he got from Julian. It might be contaminated.
He's hunting at this, the military tower, a few hundred meters west of here. Unless he's at the courts.
I'll go to the tower. You check the courts, fast.
Wait, wait! Take the booze with you, in case he's already drunk some of the water. I bet what's in this bottle will kill whatever's in that one.
Your friends,
Hans?
Oh, you old fool.
Hans? Hans! Are you Hans?
What do you want?
Did you drink any of that water?
Goddamn right I did. Tasted like piss.
Oh, shit. That may have been poison, Hans.
One sip, then I spat the shit right out. Must have mixed up the bottles again. Whatever.
Wait, whatever? Are you usually this calm about being poisoned?
Who gives a shit? Not my wife, I bet. Don't think she loves me anymore.
It's your booze. Take it. Your wife said chug. Drink it already!
Bullshit.
What?
My wife said that. My Anna.
She thinks the alcohol's strong enough to burn the poison out of your system.
Ha! My woman. So she loves me after all, despite her bitching and moaning. And they say romance is dead. Here, for making my day. And maybe saving my life.
Look, you need any help getting back?
Nah, I'm good. Me and this bottle of booze still got some work to do.
An epic poem, please, story, Lala.
Oh, my favorite. A tale
our true war on their defense.
Runs out, we're all gonna be fucked. PK and civilian alike.
What's going on?
Bevan's husband is dead. Julian's been accused of murdering him by poisoning his water.
Aiden, please, tell them it wasn't me.
Julian is innocent. A viral fell into a supplier's storage tub. The guy drunkenly sold Julian contaminated water. It wasn't a murder.
You'd swear to that before the Bazaar Council?
Yeah.
Where's that supplier? He's going to stand trial in-
Marco is dead. I killed him.
And my job here is done.
It's okay. I forgive you. That scum Marco got what he deserved. Thank you, Aiden. Half of my flour is yours.
Yeah, the flour mixed with plaster?
Huh? No. Where'd you hear that? Oh, yeah, so once, but, you know, it...
Now keep the plaster. Just pay me and we'll be even.
All right. I'll tell Bevan what happened.
Mm-hmm.